金言俊语8月3号去愁。一，他们的心必像浇灌的园子，他们也不再有一点愁烦。耶利米书31章12节。二，天下最伤心之事，莫若愁；天下最养生之事，莫若笑。张耀祥。三，多愁常与多病为缘，一人面带愁容，即表征其人有病或将有病，多为心病。张耀祥。四，悲观是无济于事，乐天是养心第一要术。庄则轩。五，单是烦闷忧虑，不但不能使他变好，而且要使他自己没有主意，情形越弄越糟。庄则轩。六，事事乐观，则渐成习惯，起居饮食、工作运动，均事乎中，则烦闷忧虑有所畏惧，不敢来了。庄则轩。
Golden Words, August 3rd, Worry Free. 1. They will be like a well-watered garden, and they will sorrow no more. Jeremiah 31:12. 2. Sorrow does the worst to the heart, while laugh does the best to the body. Zhang Yaoxiang. 3. Melancholy is usually linked to bad health.A sad face could indicate that a person is or will be sick. Zhang Yaoxiang. 4. Pessimism does nothing good. Optimism is the best nourishment for the mind. Zhuang Zexuan. 5. Worries make one unhealthy and disoriented. Zhuang Zexuan. 6. Optimism gets one to eat,work and rest well, so to keep worries at bay. Zhuang Zexuan.